some research we've done, and it's really benefited me. And we've worked with the arm, how we can operate on it. So we made an incision on the skin, and pulled back, and then moved aside the tendon, nerves, and blood vessels. And you can imagine, if you just looked in the book, you see a picture of those. But by actually doing the operation, research, but by doing the research, you're learning to develop other interests and take great inspiration from the work every day. Really enjoy watching patients do so well.